Welcome guys to my channel PhoneTech. Today we will compare Samsung versus Lenovo, Samsung Galaxy A20 and Lenovo K6 Enjoy. Let's start. First time I'm gonna compare rear cameras. A20 has a 13 megapixel plus 5 megapixel dual rear camera, and other side Lenovo K6 Enjoy has a triple rear camera, 12 megapixel plus 5 megapixel plus 8 megapixel. If I talk about the front camera, both smartphone has a 8 megapixel front camera. Next, compare the screens. Galaxy A20 has a 6.4 inch HD plus Super AMOLED screen, and Lenovo K6 Enjoy has 6.2 inch Full HD plus IPS LCD screen. If I talk about the performance, you will get a little difference here, because Galaxy A20 has a 3GB RAM, but Lenovo K6 Enjoy has a 4GB RAM and 64 and 128GB storage is Lenovo K6, but other side A20 has just 32GB storage. Next, we give a look on processor. Galaxy A20 has a 1.6 GHz octa-core processor, and Lenovo K6 Enjoy has a 2.0 GHz octa-core processor. If we talk about the chipset, Galaxy A20 has a Exynos 7884 chipset, but Lenovo K6 Enjoy has a Helio P22 chipset. Let's see some other features. Galaxy A20 has a Android 9.0 Pie, and Lenovo K6 Enjoy has also Android 9.0 Pie, and both smartphone has a dual SIM option. And talk about the GPU, Galaxy A20 has a ARM Mali G71 GPU, and other side Lenovo K6 Enjoy has a PowerVR G8320 GPU, and both smartphone has a fingerprint sensor on the back as well. And talk about the battery, Galaxy A20 battery is 4000 milliampere non-removable, and Lenovo K6 Enjoy battery 3300 milliampere non-removable but with fast battery charging. And talk about the price, Galaxy A20 expected price is 15,000 in India rupees and 220 in US dollar, and Lenovo K6 Enjoy expected price is 15,000 same in India rupees and 210 in US dollar. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe and like, and click on the bell icon for new videos update.